and the ball just going straight out. Yakubu. Oh, they're giving the ball away. Now, this is a dangerous position. And a long-range shot from Salam. Well. Well. Mali have it back again with Camara. Salam. Long-range effort. No, it's back to Camara. What can he do? Oh, this is beautiful stuff. There's plenty of players there. They're queuing up. But Camara can't get a decent shot in. And he's out. Dram is breathing down his neck. Look at this. Well, they had the Ghanaian defence and all sorts of problems. And maybe should have left it for Camara. Should have dummied. Should have pretended to shoot. I think that he would have caught out Yakubu. Here they are again. Mali with a shot that's directed at goal, but it's taken well by Ibrahim. Well, what a frenetic start we've had here at the Stade de l'Amitié in Libreville. End-to-end action. Well, they win the ball somehow. This is good play. This is Dram. Dram. Oh, the defender's gone down. Needs to get a shot in. Can they get a follow back? I can't believe it. Semi Camara misses a sitter. And Osman, the midfielder, is Ibrahim. I thought he was, well, the best goalkeeper in the competition.